So the question is, in patients with coronary artery disease, how do we treat them? Stents or open heart surgery? Obviously, it would be intuitive that if you can do something without surgery, why do surgery? However, there is room for both coronary stents and coronary artery bypass graft surgery in management of patients. There are patients who are eminently suitable for coronary stents. And there are some patients who would require bypass surgery because coronary stents are not appropriate for them. Vast majority of patients now can be treated with coronary stents because they have blockages in one or two arteries and sometimes blockages in all three arteries of the heart, but they are relatively short segment, not too long areas of blockages. Those are easy to cover with stents. If somebody has diffuse multiple segments of blockages in each artery, and you can imagine covering them with stents would require numerous stents, then it's actually better, and over long term, with better results with bypass surgery. So I think both coronary stents and coronary artery bypass graft surgery are tools that we have in our toolbox to take care of patients with blocked arteries. Vast majority of patients can be treated with coronary stents without surgery. Some people would be better served by bypass surgery and hence would be selectively sent to bypass surgery. Comparing the two technologies in people with multivessel disease shows that we get equivalent results using both technologies, as long as they're suitable candidates for both.